I was really nervous, but I was really excited to start at such a big school, and it had so many opportunities. And I remember we first got to school and we met with our buddies, and then later on in the day they took us on a tour around the school, which helped a lot.
I was actually really excited for my first day, and I didn't feel nervous at all because I knew that all the girls were all in the same boat. It's like everyone was eager to make new friends.
Obviously our buddies were very supportive and kind and welcoming, but I think also the teachers, they were very like approachable as well. They were easy to talk to.
Extracurricular really helps. I did soccer, that was fun.
You did soccer. Yeah, I did soccer too.
Yeah, we did soccer together. So that was really great. You like met new people from other classes. Just being nice to everyone, like smiling, you say, oh, hi.
Well, it's really good, so in your first year that you have your classes with your house group, so you all become a lot closer together. And then also through co-curricular activities, you meet so many new girls and also from like other grades, so it's very useful.
I think the transition going straight from primary school to Brisbane Girls Grammar is they made it really, really easy.
You have different teachers for all of your different subjects, and I think it's like really good that way because I think the teachers are a lot more enthusiastic and like a very like know a lot on that one subject.
At first we got to meet our year 12 buddies and they were really welcoming, so that made the transition a lot easier.
I think the first person that I would go to is the teacher of that subject, and if things hadn't resolved from that teacher, I would probably move to my head of house who would be able to help me.
I feel like I can really rely on my head of house to help me with whatever I need.
I think also the house group teachers, they're also very understanding and approachable.
The school has counsellors, so if you ever want to talk to someone, you can go up to them and you can make an appointment, or you can just turn up and then can talk to them about anything.
At Girls Grammar, you're like given a lot more opportunities because there's so many more co-curricular activities that you can join.
I think maybe the connections that you make with your teachers as well as your friends.
Our community and spirit, it feels really like amazing because everyone's so supportive of each other.
There's like QGSSSA sports, there's music groups, there's clubs at lunch times. And yeah, I think there's just so many more co-curricular activities.
I think the best thing about Brisbane Girls Grammar School is the teachers, because they're so enthusiastic about like the subject they teach, and I think it really rubs off on the girls and like they get you really enthusiastic.